Pokemon fans were quite upset when they originally saw the Diamond and Pearl remakes because they thought the graphics were too chibi and too cutesy. That is, until they saw the open world Breath of the Wild Sinnoh remake that's coming, which is more like a prequel taking place way, way, way before what we know of Sinnoh now. The graphics look great, it seems like an open world Pokemon game, and everybody promptly shut up that we're criticizing Pokemon, at least for now.